we make some progress here on ukulele. If you're not familiar with this game, it's kind of like Banjo-Kazooie. It's a collect-a-thon platformer. Some puzzles, stuff like that. We have 63. We have to get to 100. So I have to have 37 more pages in order to access the end game. All the love for Miss Poopoo. Yes. Yes. She is going to be amazing. If you're not following my Twitter page, go to @WhiteLlamaPoop. There's actually a preview picture. I'm not sure that's the dress I'm going to be wearing. Or my sister's going to be wearing, rather. I'm sorry. But it's a preview picture. And I thought it came out really well. it's going to be a lot of fun, though. We're entertainers, and we want to bring the most entertaining broadcast to you guys. And I think that I think the hype for that particular stream is through the roof. But I will say, again, make sure you're there for the other co-streams as well. And if you're not part of my Discord, type !! Discord, join that. I will let you guys know what streams are going to take place on my channel and what streams are going to take place on his, and you guys will know the schedule and where to go and all that good stuff. So you're not going to be left in the dark. Llama, when your sister is stream, if I send you in a whisper my phone number, could you text me the day she is streaming so I can be the most drugged and high and stupid person ever? Absolutely, DJ Boards. Yeah, absolutely. All right, so one thing I did want to say is when we get back from the old ThunderCon, Thunder LlamaCon 2017, I don't know why I walked out of there, by the way. Wait, where am I going? I already forgot where I'm going. I may be already going the wrong direction. When I get back, we're going to be streaming a lot. I'm going to try, I know I've been inconsistent the last couple of weeks. Mainly has been a lot due to just fatigue and tiredness. And so I'm going to really focus on health. I'm going to really focus on getting sleep. I'm going to focus on all of that stuff so that I can be on a solid 6 days a week and be on for as many hours during the day that I can, you know, given my work schedule and whatnot. I'm going to try my best. I always struggle with sleep. Sleep schedule has been something I've not been good at my whole life, but we're going to get better at that. I did go the wrong way, by the way. Seriously, what? I'll text you whenever she's streaming? No, I'm probably not serious about that, but but if you follow my Twitter page or you're on my Discord, you'll know what day it is, because we're going to be hyping it up pretty substantially. All right, Ivory Towers. What I want to do is go to the swamp. So that's where I'm heading. I just don't particularly remember where the swamp is. I think it's over this way. Maybe not. There we go. Okay, I was trying to figure out how I was going to get up that. See, there's a pagey there, but I don't know how to get it, as far as, like, because you release it and it runs all over the place, and you can't really, like, grab it really fast. Because even if you put on the chameleon powers, it seems to still know where you are. It feels like the first time. Oh, shit, where's your sound effect? Hold up. Fat Shack. Fat Shack's one of my Game Whiz subs. There may be something wrong. There we go. There it goes. Fat Shack, let me know. Was that too quiet? That sounded really quiet. I need to... See, before it was, like, blasting my ears out. So I had to turn it down. But it sounds like I turned it down a little bit too low. So I gotta fix that. I don't know. But anyways, what's up, Fat Shack? How you doing? As you see there, Fat Shack is... That was really quiet. Okay, I'll fix it. I tried playing around with it. It sounds louder in my headset whenever I'm fixing it than what it does on stream. All right, I'll fix it, man. Don't worry. We will get it right. We will get it right. I don't want to scare everybody every time it comes up, but I do want it to be heard. So we're going to get it right. Don't worry. Hey, what's this guy over here? What is this? Wait, I've already been here? Oh, hey, what's up, dude? Remember, lizard not swim in brown water, not good. That's a life lesson that every one of us could learn. Yeah, it was really, really loud the first time. Guys, by the way, again, Fat Shack is one of my Game With subs. He's also a fantastic broadcaster. He's a variety caster. He streams a lot of COD from what I've seen, but he does some other stuff as well. You guys definitely should check him out. He runs a really chill channel, really good guy, good commentary. Definitely check him out as well. And Zul is also one of my fantastic Game With subs. And again, to you guys, I really, 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 I appreciate each and every one of you guys. And to my Game With subs, thank you for the additional support. It really does mean a lot to the channel. Oh, here we go. Let me go grab this guy right quick. Or let me see what I gotta do to this guy. I don't really know. I gotta figure out how to get... Oh, that's not how to do it. Oh, I see how to do this. So you can hit him when he's yellow. Oh. I think we just figured out how to get these guys. Okay, come on. Oh, yes. Okay, all right. But I tell you what, Fat Shack, since it was too low, I'll sing it for you. It feels like the first time. It feels like the very first time. There you go. I got you. Dan, what's up, buddy? How you doing, man? Welcome back to the stream, Dan. How you doing? So we got that guy. I don't really know what benefits that's gonna play for us, but I'm happy that we did it. We already got that guy, so we don't have to go there. Let's see. We gotta find pages, and here's the deal. We've only got three in this area, so there's gotta be a lot of pages that we can get in here. We got most of the pages in Tribal Strike Tropics. We got a lot to go in Glacier. But this is where we have the most to pick up. Here, there's 18 unspoken for. We can find those. Lots still in the Kashino. And a ton in the galaxy. So, it shouldn't be too hard to find pages in order to go ahead and do this. Also, can someone raid Llama tonight? I'd be okay with that. it's totally fine. Alright. Oh, I thought that was how we were going to do this. Okay, I don't know how to actually do this puzzle here. Because the deal with this one is these guys spring back up. But you have to go, like, fast enough. I don't know. See, like, that doesn't make much sense, right? See, somehow we have to clear all this to get a pagey, but I'm for the life of me, I don't see how we're gonna do that, so I'm gonna move forward. Heading to bed, was hoping someone would raid. You wanna see a dance party? Just tune in enough, you'll see a ton. People do seem to like to raid us a bunch. Oh god. Okay. This is apparently a pagey here. Wow, that's the easiest pagey that I've ever gotten in my entire life. That was literally easy. Let's see. You've been playing COD 4. Black Ops 2 is backwards compatible. I saw that one of the Call of Duties was on sale the other day on Green Man Gaming. And I actually, oddly enough, I thought about picking it up. Even though I said I'll never play COD on stream, I was like, maybe we could, but nah. I'm not that desperate for video game content. Okay. There's got to be some place that we haven't been yet. It looks like... I don't think I've been this way. And we're on a quest now, I believe, for 36 more pages. Yeah, you can just fly around that. I don't think I've been over here yet. I may have, I don't know. Kill him off. Can I jump in here? Yeah, I can. Okay. So let's see what's down here. There might be something that we need to press. See, that Oh, I've already been down here. Okay. So I've already done this. Have I? Yeah, I already did this. All right, so let's head out of here. So I have been here before. I was mistaken. I don't know where to go. Looks like there's a cage right up. Oh, that's... Is that where I was just now? I think it was. There was some kind of building complex I remember the last time we came in here, and then I died. So let's see if we can figure out where to go. Oh, God. Okay. There we go. All right, Dan, take it easy, dude. Have a good night, and I'll see you around, man. I will see you around. Hey, there we go. Let's fly up here. I don't really need all of these, but... It may... Wherever there's feathers, it also may mean that's an area we haven't been yet, and so my hope is that we'll find a place like that. Oh God, I didn't think that would hurt me. Now I gotta figure out what to do with these guys. Hey, Hyper Cole, thank you for the host, buddy. I appreciate that. I don't know what to do with these guys. Hyper Cole, how'd your stream go? How are you doing, man? Oh, here we go. Hang on. I don't think I've done this yet. So let's pull this guy out. What have you been playing, man? Wait a minute. Do I really need to pull these out? I mean, I do have a flying ability. I don't know. What's the point of pulling this one out? Like, is that gonna do anything? I guess not. Okay. Hey, Lero Fox. Lero Fox, welcome to the stream. How are you doing, man? Doing good, played Murder Party in the last two rounds. Everyone died. That's the best kind of Murder Party. Like, you're not having a true Murder Party unless everybody dies. Oh, hey, there's something up here. Question is, how do I get this guy? So we're playing a game called Yooka-Laylee. It's a Banjo-Kazooie-style game, actually made by a lot of the same people who made Banjo-Kazooie. And we're trying to figure out how to get a bunch of pages so we can access the final stage. This is what is called a pagey. We need about 36 more of these guys. I have no idea how to open this. This is some kind of puzzle, and there's a button up in there. And I'm guessing that what I've got to do is use that. Oh man, this is gonna be rough. How are we gonna get that button open? Uh oh. Okay. We gotta figure out how to get that button open. So, let's go up this floating path of death here, and see if this'll work. Just follow the yellow brick road. Are you gonna go off? Oh God! Okay, it didn't go off. This is really bad. God. Okay. Get to that lily pad. I don't know what we're doing with that. Because it looks like some of that stuff doesn't turn off. There has to be a mechanic, though. There has to be a mechanic to this. So, let's head over here, maybe. Oh, there's something down here. No, not bad llama. Bad llama. See, there's a fire thing here. Oh, I see what you gotta do. Okay, I see what you gotta do. Okay, so you gotta lick this. See if you do that. Oh, I see. Hey, Satyrex, thank you for the follow, buddy. I appreciate that. And you, my friend, are now the sexiest member of the petting zoo. Really appreciate the love and support. And then you gotta stomp that. There you go, we did it. I knew there was rhyme and reason to that. See, swallowing that stuff allowed me to be impervious to fire. So that actually worked out really well. Okay, so there's a ghost thing there. So we haven't been over that way yet. Okay. You're waiting for someone to raid, and then your dad will be better since your dad gave you a pointless 3-hour speech about stupid summer vacation shit. Are you planning a big vacation? Are you going somewhere nice? Fat Shack, thank you for the host, buddy. I appreciate that. Let's head over this way. It looks like there may be like a ramp or something that we have to access over that way. But first, I'm going to try to get this ghost. Yeah, I haven't been all over this area, so... Oh, I see what... Okay. So here, we got an ice plant, so we're able to shoot ice at this point. Oh. What? Wait a minute, I'm just gonna use my newfound ability. Just take me to the top. Yeah. Hey, Captain Wiz Show, thank you for the host, buddy. Appreciate it. Welcome to everybody from Captain Wiz Show's stream. We're happy to have you. There we go. Okay, so that's how to get those ghosts. So we now actually only have one ghost left on this whole stage. Anime Pokemon, thank you for the follow, buddy. I appreciate that. And you are now the sexiest member of the petting zoo, my friend. Playing a little game called Ukulele. Those of you who are new to the stream, I'm a variety caster here on Twitch. I stream 6 to 7 days a week. You can find my schedule down below in my profile. Mondays are optional. Usually I do stream them, though, because I'm a madman. We already did this thing. That's where we had to go in the crazy fog. Variety caster, stream a lot of different games. Usually Tuesdays are a retro night. I just decided to play this tonight. Oh, hey, what's up, dude? If Lizard want Pagey, he reach end of course before time run out. Okay, we'll do that. We'll do that. Also, Lizard not turn off power while save icon on screen. Otherwise, definitely not get Pagey. what say? I say yes. Remember, Lizard... Oh, no. Single raids don't count. Remember, Lizard... I do appreciate the support, though. Remember, Lizard not miss hoops or no Pagey. All right, here we go. Where we gotta go? This way? Oh, that was actually luck that I got that. Oh no! I'm guessing I gotta go up here. I don't even know, to be honest. Okay, yeah. Alright. Pull that down. Okay. This really isn't that hard, except I think I'm running out of time. Okay, there we go. Another Pagey. We're doing good with Pageys tonight. Now the other question is, where are we gonna go now? Let me view my totals. Okay, so we need 34 more to get to 100 and be able to access the final stage. Okay. Let's see, where does this bring us? Oh yeah, let's talk to this guy now that we beat it. Oh, he doesn't want to talk to us now. He's like, no, you beat my puzzle. I can't let you talk to me now. I'm a jerk. This is where I went to, but... The reason why I'm doing that is to... Oh, I see where I'm going next. I see an area that we might be able to explore. And it's right down here. See all that? I think that this is a place we haven't explored yet either. Alright, here we go. But yeah, guys, if you're not checking out Captain Wiz Show, another phenomenal broadcaster, he's raided us a hell of a lot of times. And just big supporter of the stream, big supporter of the community. Really fantastic in his own right. Definitely go check him out. well as Hypercoal. See, I swore we already got those things there, but... Now, there's something over here I saw. I saw, like, a button or something. Yeah, right there. Okay, this is probably going to be a race against the clock kind of thing. Or not. Okay, that's just going to open that. Oh, that's a shortcut to the... Okay. All right, so that's a shortcut back to the book. Okay. It's all right, DJ Boards. Any support is good support. You're going to take out the dogs? All right, Zool. I'll see you in a bit, man. Oh, I see you. Bam. All right, I got all the ghosts in this stage, and I think that actually gave us an extra pagey, so I didn't realize that the ghost gave you extra pagey, so now I know exactly how to get another pagey out of World 1. Yeah, no problem, Captain Woodshow. I love supporting fellow casters. You guys support me, like... You know, I like to support casters, but you guys do it way more to me than I do to y'all. So, you know, really the thanks is to you, you know. Oh, hey, here's the play coin. Okay. So now we can get another pagey by going to the retro machine. That's cool. Uh-oh, I saw another pagey. Yep. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Okay. Let me fly up. Gotta get back up on here. Man, I'm having a lot more luck today at getting pagies than I was the other day. The other day, it was brutal. There we go. Another page. And we haven't been over there, so I need to do that. What do pagies do? They basically unlock worlds. They let you expand worlds. In order to beat the game, in order to get to the final area... I have to have 100 total pages, so we're at 68. So I've actually made it to the final stage, but you can't get to the final... Yeah, like, you can't get inside until you get 100. So, it's kind of like a collect-a-thon kind of thing. So, that's why we're going on a mad dash for all these pages. Hey, Cody, welcome back, dude. How you doing, man? It's good to see you. Hope you're having a good week. Sorry I took off yesterday. To those of you who are wondering where I was dead tired. My electricity went off Sunday night, and without a fan, I cannot sleep, so I was toast. Can we do anything with this, by the way, or is this just decoration? Looks like that's just decoration. I'm doing great, Cody. I'm doing great. Let's see if there's anything down here. No, I've been down here before. Yeah, this is where I got one of the pages. Okay. So wait, where was it that I wanted? Oh, here we go. Here we go. So for everyone else, it's either find pages for more pages or just salt. Yeah, basically. I haven't done this one yet either. Okay. So it looks like we've got a puzzle here. Let's see what this does. Okay. Oh, I see what you got. Okay. So that sends the level up. Oh, I see what you gotta do. Okay. So you gotta go like that. Oh my god, this is gonna be really hard. Cause you gotta go like that. And like that. Oh my god! No, this sucks! This sucks so bad. Like, it's not hard. Like, I know exactly what to do, but it's hard to do this. No, go up. Oh, you are pissing me off now. Okay, where are we supposed... Oh, I see. Okay. So I need to let it drop. Up. Wow. Okay, well, I mean, we're gonna get this. It's just very difficult. Okay, we need to let it drop. And then I need to head that way. Then we go this way, and that way. Am I really gonna first try this? I am. I seriously just first tried that. Okay. All right. That was cool. That was cool. That was a neat little mechanic there. I liked that a lot. All right, so another pagey here. Nice. So that makes really kinky 69. All right, so we got 69 pages. We need 31 more, and we will beat the game. Again, tomorrow is going to be the last stream here this week. I believe Saturday, Thunder's planning on doing our first co-stream whenever I get over there. I think we're doing a two-hour, like, some kind of special, like, event. I have to talk to him about it and see if that's still on. From the 22nd through the 30th, I'll be over there. And some of the streams are going to happen here. And some of the streams are going to happen on this page. So, definitely be tuning into my Discord and my Twitter. And I will announce in advance, like, what channel which stream will be on. Is this the last world? Actually, it's not. There's a few more worlds that I can still get more pages from. There's one world we just unlocked yesterday. Or not yesterday, Sunday. The galaxy world that I never got. I'm about to get hit. Okay, no, I didn't. Alright, I'm gonna just go get the... It's bothering me that I don't have that guy. Even though I'm not collecting all these things, it was bothering me that I didn't have it. Alright, so I'm actually figuring out a lot of these puzzles today that I guess I needed just a day off and to refresh my brain. Sometimes that happens. And it seems like all these puzzles that I wasn't able to figure out yesterday, I'm figuring out quite well today. Now, this was a puzzle that I couldn't figure out the other day. And I still don't think that I know how to do this. Oh, hang on. There we go. Okay. Alright, we figured that out. And now all I gotta do is this. I gotta get close enough to do this. Alright, DJ Boards, take it easy, dude. Take it easy. Are we going to do a raid tonight? Depends on how many people that we have actively chatting at the end of the stream, whoever's interested in doing one later. That's really what it always comes down to. If we have enough, usually we do have enough, and we'll do a raid. Alright, so what I'm going to have to do is this. Oh, I thought it was going to be as easy as burning the rope. But it's not. Maybe you got to burn it at the top. Maybe it's not as easy. I thought all we had to do was burn the rope. But maybe we have to go up here and burn it. Huh. Oh, I see what you have to do. Okay, you had to blow into the pipe. The pipe made the thing go like that. Okay. All right. That was an intuitive little puzzle there. I liked that a lot. Okay. I don't understand why my fire didn't actually burn the rope. That was weird. That should have worked. I mean, you would think the fire from me would work the same as the fire from something else, but oh well. Let's go over to the retro machine here. And see if we can get a couple more pages this way. It looks like the... Oh, yeah. I got to go in that building, too. I didn't do that yet. Hey, Ramos. What's up, dude? Welcome back to the stream. How are you doing, man? We're about to enter a retro machine here. Hopefully get a couple more pages this way. Radical, I see friends have play coin. Please approach arcade and press A. If you beat game, Rextro, give special prize. So basically, these retro machines are good for two pages, because what happens is, if you survive the first time, you get one pagey. If you beat the high score the next time, then you get another pagey. So this is good for two. Do friends want to play a fun arcade game? Absolutely. So this is called Bebop. Let's see what this is all about. Let's see, two-minute game, defeat corplets, grab power-ups, get the high score. You can move, boost... an aerial attack. Swamp is under attack by bad guys only. Okay. Well, let's try it out and let's see what it's all about. I don't know anything about this game, obviously, so let's see what it's all about. You have more bees. That's all we need is more bees. 2D Heroes would be very happy right now. Okay, so this game is literally try to kill as many of these guys as possible. Oh, and I'm actually a bee on this. Okay. Oh, I see. So I can fly. Okay, I'm not understanding this mechanic. Oh, I see. Okay. So you actually have like an endurance bar. Oh, I don't know that I really like this too much. But I do understand it now. It's like you're a bee, basically. Oh god. There you go. Alright, so you're a bee in this one. Oh god. There you go. Okay. This is a pretty cool. Actually, now I kind of like this. Now that I know what you're doing, I kind of dig it. Oh god. There you go. It's just we're going to have to be very fast, I can tell, to probably get... The high score is probably going to be about 4,100 or so. Wow, that was a quick search. Okay, so we got 3,700. Bass Pro Bro, what's up, man? How you doing? Welcome back to the stream. I think it's your first time, but welcome to the stream. We're happy to have you here. You're doing good. You just recently bought a Princess Leia poster in honor of Carrie Fisher. Other than that, it's a really same world as always. That's cool, man. You're the bee. Yeah, you're the bee, so it's infinitely better that way. You're doing well? Glad to hear, Bass Pro. Well, welcome to the stream, man. I'm a variety caster here on Twitch. I stream 6 to 7 days a week. Not 67, 627. And we have a good time. Wow, that was one of the best arcade performances ever. How do you know? You can't remember what you had for breakfast. Rextro, okay now. Memory coming back. Rextro had to delete some blocks. Feel free to try game again. This time, if friends beat high score, Rextro give another prize. Ooh. Do friends want to play again? Absolutely we do. We need all those pages. We now have 70, so we need 30 more to access the end game. Let's see. So what's the high score? 4,000. Okay. So actually, this is not going to be all that hard to grab. Because we almost had 4,000 before I realized what we had to do. So I should be able to get this pretty easily, actually. You just got to go fast. There you go. Come down here. Bam. Got them. Yeah, we're gonna easily get the high score here. I think. There's no reason why I shouldn't. Let me put it that way. Okay, go grab this guy. Alright, I'm gonna grab that speed boost in just a second. It looks like we just have to get 4 more to beat the high score. So we have 30 seconds basically to get the high score. There we go, we got it. Now I'm invisible, so now we're just rubbing it in at this point. Fire. yeah, this, as compared to the other minigames, this was actually by far the easiest. Because they don't even take away points whenever, you know, whenever they hit you. So this was really easy. Bam. 3, 2, 1. There you go. All right. 5,100, we get another pagey. We are now 29 away from getting to the final part of this game. Again, we are going to be live 7:30 p.m. Central Time tomorrow. Whoa, friends beat high score. That record was standing as long as Rextro remembers. Why? Not long then. Please, take Rextro's reward. There we go. Do friends want to play again? No. No, we don't want to play again. We're going to be live 7:30 p.m. Central Time tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be the last stream we do this week. Here on the show, we are going over to Thunder Scepter 11's house, as mentioned earlier. I am plugging it a lot because, you know, I really want you guys to know about it. And we're going to be doing a week of co-streams over there, including a Pretty Princess stream on the 28th, I think, is when we're doing it. But I will tweet out and put on Discord whenever the official date is. So if you're wondering, like, where Llama went off to, I didn't abandon you. I haven't stopped streaming. It's just I'm going to be doing something with one of my friends. See, is this something here that I can enter? Let's see. I don't know what this is here. Have I done this already? Oh, no, I haven't. Hey, who's this fella interrupting me, brew? Don't mind us. We're just here to pick up the pagey. We'll be on our way, shortly.
Hold up, are you saying I've just missed the start of me soaps cause you pair are trying to lift me favorite tea cozy?
No harm done. You can always get it on ketchup later.
And have it spoiled on social media? Cool, now you've done it, lad. I'm gonna have to squash you, ain't I?
Oh boy. This is the boss of the level. Trev the Tentacle, Upset Kraken. Okay, let's see what this boss is all about. Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. I don't know how to beat this guy. Maybe I gotta swing? Oh, no. He swings harder than I swing. Uh-oh. Oh, hey. Here we go. He's got eyeballs. There we go. Okay, he shakes it off. Okay, cool. Alright, I kind of understand this now. Uh-oh, no, maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. I don't know what's coming. I don't know what's coming. Oh, he does a sonar boost or something. Okay. Oh, where are you going to hit, buddy? Where are you going to hit? Ow, dude. This boss is not easy. Not easy at all. Oh, here's an eyeball. Hey, buddy. Oh, yeah. Arg, after I squash ya, I'm gonna use your remains to stir me brew. Uh-oh. See, I don't even know what any of these attacks are. This is a problem. Oh, he's gonna come up, isn't he? Oh, man. Speaking of the devil here. Oh, no. Speaking of the man whose house I'll be staying at, there it is, Thunder Scepter 11. What's up, buddy? How you doing? How'd your stream go? Guys, click that link and give him a follow. I'm going to be over at his house doing a week of co-streams from the 22nd to the 30th. Some of them are going to be on this channel, but some of them are going to be on his. So for more Llama goodness and to also see the amazing streamer, the good friend of mine that is Thunder Scepter 11, go right over there and throw him a follow. He's a great, great broadcaster. How'd your stream go, man? I'm on a boss right now, and I'm getting my butt kicked. So I'm having a great day. Ah! Yeah! Okay, all right. Whoa! There we go. All right. Oh, there we go. All right, attack those eyeballs. Attack those eyeballs. Attack those eyeballs. Bam! Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked, son. There you go. Take out those eyeballs. Yeah, you better shake it off. You're like Taylor Swift. You gotta shake it off. Shake it off. Shake it off. Shake it off. Oh, you stay out too late. You got nothing on your brain. That's what people say. That's what people say. You go on too many dates. That'll be a good problem to have. Yeah, what's up, dude? Arg, like to play sucky. I like to suck something. Well, I'm the swamp champ. Oh, I'm the petting zoo champ. Hang on, chat, I'll get to you in just a second. Welcome to everybody from Thunderstream, by the way. I'm a variety caster here on Twitch. I stream 6 to 7 days a week. You can find my information, my schedule, and all that simply by going into my profile. We're really, really honored to have each and every one of you. But I'm fighting this phallic object right now. Okay, there you go. Oh, you tricked me. You did a rope-a-dope, you loser. All right, there you go. I like the music on this. All right, yeah, you better shake it off. All right, now what? Arg, come and have a go if you think you're ard enough. I'm pretty ard, if you ask me. I don't know. All right. Oh, what's going on now? Oh, it's going to be two attacks. It's going to be two attacks. Oh no! Oh, Thunder Scepter, thank you for the host, dude. I appreciate it. We got dead. We done dead, diddly dead. We died. But that's okay. That's okay. We're gonna get him back. We're gonna get him back. Yo, Fast Cat! What's up, man? Can we get a shout out for Fast Cat? Another really good broadcaster here. Formerly one of my stream teammates with Banff Brigade. Really good guy. Quality broadcaster. Uh-oh. I just realized that this place wasn't always water up in here. Wow, okay. Alright. But guys, Thunder is going to look really good in a dress. Like, I got a feeling like he was born for that. Like, I think he's basically going to understand, like, that was his true calling to wear dresses his whole life. It's going to be amazing. I will say this. And, you know, wearing a dress is very comfortable. And I feel weird saying that, but it actually is incredibly freeing. Like, it feels so good. Like, I was wearing it and I was like, man, I could lounge around the house in this. And then I was like, yeah, but people would think I'm really weird. So I didn't. I didn't do that at all. Alright, here we go. One day you're gonna not stream Planet Coaster. That's funny. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go. Oh god! Okay. Oh no. Oh no.
I ate your baby. We're gonna have spaghetti baby pie.
Asdos is here, one of my Game with subs, hence why he has that sound effect, which is one of the perks that you get from being one of my Game with subs. What's up, Asdos? How you doing? I am obligated to read this, so while we would love to fight this tentacle monster here, Asdos has come in here and he decided to interrupt us. I find that really rude, but the thing is, he is a good caster, so we kind of allow it to happen. Plus, he pays me money every month, so, you know, I've gone Hollywood. Basically, all I care about is... No, I'm kidding, of course. But anyways, let's read this. Today, only White Llama Poo Poo has very generously agreed to, I ate your baby. We're going to have spaghetti baby pie for every new follower. Don't delay. Hit that follow button today. I agree to those terms. Having spaghetti baby pie is basically what I live for. All right. Just eating a fetus? Tastes like chicken, I'll tell you that. I've never eaten a fetus. Spoiler alert. I've never actually done that. I don't think any of you guys actually believe that I have ever eaten a fetus, but in case there's any of you out there that are like, he's eating a fetus?
Yeah.
I haven't. Asdos, thank you for the host, buddy. I appreciate it. And again, guys, definitely follow Asdos. Really, really good broadcaster. He hails from Australia, so you have to enjoy that. And he's a great guy. He's not actually from Australia. There you go. Shopping a host before you pass out trying to fix your schedule. All right, man. Take it easy. Appreciate the love and support, as always. Dude, this penis is really hard to dodge. Okay. All right, there you go. All right, here we go. Where are you coming in, buddy? Oh, just flop that thingy down. All right, there you go. We're trying all of this in the name of getting a new page and getting closer to beating this game. I'd like to beat it by tomorrow. That's the goal. We're going to be doing a 7-hour cast tomorrow starting at 7:30 Central. And hopefully we'll beat it in that amount of time. Are coming to have a go. All right. This is where the game this is where this fight gets really hard. Oh god. Son of a bitch. All right, this fight gets really hard and I only have 1 HP. Son of a bitch. This is really difficult. All right, Azos, take it easy, man. This fight is really difficult. But we got to do it. We got to get those pages. We gotta win. Alright. I think I'm gonna do better this time. I think this is the run. Alright, here we go. Come on, slide your tentacle over. There you go. Guys, if tentacles are your fetish, this game is for you. This game is very tentacle happy. They definitely play up to that you know genre, that subset of human dignity that is into that kind of thing. And I'm not gonna judge you either. Like whatever your fetishes are, I'm not gonna judge you. Like it is your right to get turned on by anything that you deem turn on worthy. And I for one here at the White Llama Show am not gonna judge you. Because that's the kind of guy I am. Alright, here we go. Gotta dodge this. God, this is so... And if that tentacle hits you, it takes off 2 health. It's really rough. This is easily the hardest boss in the game. So far. There you go. There you go. Is he gonna swing again? No, he goes up like that. Then he does that. Okay. I wonder if, like, if you don't hit him in a certain amount of time, if he resets. I don't want to find out, but... Wow, the depth perception is really tough. Because I don't know if he's, like, close or not, you know, and then he stabs the ground and... Wow, okay. There you go. Come on, we can do this. There you go. Alright. Dodge the tentacles. Alright, did good. Did good. Alright, buddy, come on. Alright. So he's gonna swing from side to side like he just don't care. He doesn't have a care in the world. Jump! It's like old school like hopscotch or like the hula hoop whenever like, not hula hoop, jump rope. Whenever like friends would like do the jump rope outside of school and you had to jump over it before it tripped you and made you fall to your jokingly demise. That is what this guy is all about. Alright, this is where we die every time, so good luck us. So hard to read. Alright, we got it that time. No! Oh, if I would have just dodged to go over there, we would have had it. I just got to do better in the early stages and then we'll win. This boss is really frustrating. But here we go. Good luck, Oz. Again, we're going till about midnight tonight, and then till about from 7:30 to about 2:30 Central in the morning tomorrow night. Then I'm going to be off Thursday and Friday, heading over to Thunderceptors on Saturday, early in the morning. And then we're going to try to do some entertaining stuff for you guys. There we There we go. Okay, here we go. He's gonna do his little stabby ground thing. That always gives me problems for some reason. Because I don't know how to read where he is. I guess I could just jump, like, early. Because I kind of know when he's gonna stab the ground. There you go. Manmade Beard sent you. Claire, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the White Llama Show. We're happy to have you. I love Manmade Beard. He's a good guy. He's a really good guy. Watch the shadow. Yeah, I guess you could do that. It's a little inconsistent. You know what? It's actually better to just jump like this instead of float in the air to dodge this guy. Okay, I think I found a better strat. Claire, how are you doing today on this wonderful Tuesday? Okay, here we go. Yeah, I like Beard a lot. He's way better at Rocket League than I, though. I gotta get better at Rocket League. I love the game, I'm just okay. Like, I would say I'm above average in the game, but I'm not anything special in it. And C. Claire, thank you for the follow, I really do appreciate that. And you, my friend, are now the sexiest member of the petting zoo. Really do appreciate the love and support. Okay. Oh, there you go. All right, I'm doing way better this time. There you go. Bam, we did really good there. I think this is gonna be the run. You're watching him do okay at Rocket League? Oh, that's why he sent me the love message on, Oh, tell him I love him. Tell him that he is the light to my potato. He is the light to my potato. Okay, here he goes. He's gonna come down here this way. Alright, here we go. Bam. Bam. Alright, here we go. He's gonna slap like that. Oh yeah, we've had a flawless run so far this fight. I think this is gonna be the run, guys. I think we're finally gonna discard of this tentacle monster. Okay. So he's gonna slap butt one time down. I got hit once, okay. The dream of a flawless victory is dead, but the dream of just a victory in general, not dead. There we go. Get on up here. I think we did it, guys. I think we did it. Oh my god, his eyeball detached out of the socket. Flippin' heck, you've given me a right seeing to. With that many eyes, you'd have thought he'd have seen that coming. Go on then. Take the tea cozy. It's to doghouse for me when the missus gets home. Oh god, he had a girl. Oh no. I almost feel bad taking this page, to be honest. We got an achievement called Creep from the Deep. Alright, so we've done pretty good here. We've gotten a lot of these pages. There we go. Let's see what we've got here. So we've got 73, so we only need 27 to go. That's not bad, considering we started off needing about 37. So we've gotten 10 tonight. I think tomorrow we definitely are going to beat the game. Dude, we've gotten 17 of 25 in this area. That's actually really good. Not really sure where else I need to go, to be honest. But we gotta keep searching. It looks like there may be some stuff over here. So let's search over this way. And if you're new to this game, this is a platforming, puzzle, collectible type game. Kind of like if you remember Banjo-Kazooie back in the day. It's kind of like that. Oh, hey, here's the, here's this guy. Oh, looky here. The modern heroes are back for some of old Cardos' dated minecart adventures. You sure these ain't too old-fashioned for use fancy modern heroes? Ha! He's right, they are too old-fashioned. Let's go, Yuka. No, wait, only joking, friends. Please ride with me. It gets very lonely out here. Alright, we're gonna do it. Laylee's only joking, Cardos. Let's go for a ride. Hoo-wee! If it's the Pagey you'll be after, you'll be needing to collect 125 of the- This is hard. Let's go. These are really hard missions. Do you need to know the controls? Yeah, actually I do. You'll be needing A to jump, X to fire, and L to booster break. I didn't know you could fire with these things, but okay. Yeah, this is really difficult, actually. Yo, DCast, what's up, man? Can we get a shout-out for DCast Gaming? Another great, great broadcaster, good friend of the stream. How you doing, man? Oh, God. We gotta get 125 of these bad boys. That's not gonna happen. Oh god. Dude, I don't even know. I don't even know what I'm doing, to be honest with you. Oh my god, I'm missing every single one of these things. Oh, you lose some whenever you get hit by something. Oh, I see. Okay. I don't know how in the world I'll ever do this. This is really hard. I don't even know. 74. That's all I can get. That's all I can get is 74. Can't even get that many. Jesus. Oh, is this re-riding through? I don't think so, but it'd be pretty impressive if it was. I think that may be what's going on here. I think it may be re-riding through the track. So it's possible that I could get 120. If this is a track that doesn't end, and it just repeats all... Yeah, that's what it's doing. Okay. So we should be able to get to 100 and something. Okay. That makes sense. Okay, we can do this. We can definitely do this. Show me those Donkey Kong... dude, I wasn't even good back then. God dang it, man. I don't even know how... I guess you gotta do a speed boost on that. Oh, wait. Can you kill these guys? I think you can. Yeah. 76. All right, so we're just gonna be doing this for a while. That's just all there is to it. Unless you keep losing them, yeah. Oh my god. The bees are so hard to dodge. Yeah, you can shoot. Yeah, but you get limited shots and it's very difficult to aim. No! No! Okay, so that middle one ends, but you can go unlimited amounts of time as long as you don't go in the middle. Okay, we can do this. We can get a Pagey this way. No doubt. We got this. So he said we needed 120 or 125. I forget. Am I doing this? Yeah, I am. Basically anytime you press forward, it does it. Dude, that's really hard. I jumped right into that B. Okay, come on. Jump like that. Okay, I see how we're gonna have to do all that. There we go. No! Don't go in the middle! Don't go in the middle. No, you sack of tits! Okay. 67. Why am I jumping over these diamonds? That's not good. Oh, I thought I could jump over him there. Dude, I forgot my date's name and didn't know it till 45 minutes into the date. She still doesn't know I forgot. I've done that before. Or like the funny thing is like when you date somebody, you go on a date and then like you don't go out again like after that. No, I don't want to be on this side. Oh, we're screwed. We're screwed. We are screwed. No, we're not. I was thinking this was a different area. Okay. But what's always the best is like you're having to remember her name, but you have no idea for the life of you what her name is. And like she knows your name. She remembers everything about you, but you don't remember jack shit. I saw your smart ass comment in there. Hang on, I'm gonna address that in a little bit. There you go. Oh no, I jumped over that. Llama, just don't get hit and grab the diamonds. Thank you. I appreciate it. Appreciate the support. There we go. Funny enough, I don't remember where the end thing was. There we go. Okay. Oh, no, you gotta jump there. You gotta jump there to get that. You don't see it in time. Okay, I don't think those bees go away after you hit them, by the way. I'm pretty sure they don't. I need to go the lower path. But, see, I didn't want to go in the middle path because that would take us to that, so. That's why I dodged the middle. I just need to get good? Yeah, probably. This sucks, man. This sucks so bad. God, I keep forgetting about those diamonds there. Oh, I know, D-Cast. I know, man. Let's see. I'm gonna try going to the lower path. Yeah, here we go. Uh-oh. I may have screwed this all up. Oh, no! The lower path is actually the one you want to go on if you want to finish this stage. Okay. So, actually, I didn't want to go on the lower one yet. God. Oh, no! You gotta jump that! Oh, I keep forgetting. No! Oh, dude, this sucks. Whoever thought that this minecart thing was a good idea? And how do you get down there, by the way? That seems impossible. Okay, and there's a lot. So if I get to, like, 110, I need to take that middle path. Because I think that'll give me enough. Wait, no, you're supposed to be able to jump on these bees at some point. All right. I remembered it that time. You know, the problem is, though, I've dropped so many, I'm not sure that I can pick up enough to actually beat this. I don't think I can. I actually don't think I can. Yeah, I think I've picked up too many. I mean, I've dropped too many. Dude, screw this thing. Didn't Rare make Banjo-Kazooie and they made Donkey Kong Country? Yeah. Well, they also made... Yeah, they made Banjo-Kazooie. This isn't made by Rare. It's made by a lot of the same people from Rare. Screw this. I'm out of there. I hate that. You owe $6,000 for taxes. What? That sucks, man. I actually got money back. I got money back. That sucks, dude. That sucks. I'll write you a check. No, I'm kidding. I'm not going to do that. All right. So we're gonna actually head out of the swamp now and go to some of the other levels. We have 73 of 145 total, so we need 27 more. Now the question is, how do I already forgot how to get... See, I don't know how to get this guy. I mean, we can try a little bit, but I have no idea how to get this guy. See, because he runs away. They love minecart. Yeah, they have a minecart fetish. That's the nasty part about it all. All right. I'm not sure how to get this guy, but we're going to try to sneak up on him, maybe? What's this? Wait, can I actually... Oh, I thought I could sneak up like Jaws and grab him. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Got it. All right. That actually did work perfectly. Okay. I didn't expect that to work, but it did. Nice. You unlocked a new tonic. Come pay me a visit. Okay, I will do that, Mrs. Buttersworth, as soon as I find you. Let's see. My point was, maybe your camp? Camo? Oh, no. You just had to go underwater. I penalized for not having health care. Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah, that sucks, man. Thankfully, I have, I have decent healthcare with my work, so I was covered for that. But yeah, that sucks, man. And it looks like you're gonna be going with that kind of care for a while too, which sucks ish. I don't know. I don't want to get in a big political discussion, but it's like there's goods and bads with it, and. I'm just going to leave it at that. Anyway, so Hivory Towers, we are back here, and we're going to try and... How do you like that politically correct answer by White Lava Poo Poo? I was like, it's both good and bad, and that's how we're going to leave it. Nice to see you, kids. Here to swap out your tonic? I'm here to see what you got, anyway. Yuka's invisibility move lasts longer. No, I don't think I'm gonna get that one. I don't know how to go up in there. There has to be some kind of suit that we get or something. Oh, hey, hang on. We can actually go this way, I believe. There's actually a whole nother world this way, I think. I could be wrong. Oh god, I may run out of Jesus juice here. There you go. Yes, guys, that announcement in the chat, very, very important. I will be going to Thunder Scepter 11's house on Saturday. So you're going to see less of me on this channel, but you can still see plenty of me on his. And some of the streams are going to be on this channel as well. I'll announce it on Discord as well as Twitter. As far as... And also, I think I'm gonna figure out, like... our plans, and I'll put it on my spec too, so be sure to type !SPEQ if you'd like to get our spec page, which gives you an up to the minute schedule, as well as it adjusts your time zone. Bookmark it if you want, and I'm gonna put like what streams will go on what channel whenever I get over there and we figure it out. Alright, so hey, I can actually I haven't found enough pages. Okay, I need, wait, how many do I need? Hang on. Which day is the charity day? I know that it's going to be... We're planning on February. Well, April 28th. What charity is going to be determined whenever we get over there, I believe. We haven't decided yet. I didn't do them. I threw that at my pops. Guess I'll do them next year. But if you know what to file, let me know. I'll tell them. Okay. Just ask you a question about it if you use TurboTax. Oh, okay. Yeah, I do online everything because the paperwork would absolutely just confuse the hell out of me. But yeah, be sure to be there for all the co-streams that you can make it, because it's not just going to be fun that one day. We're gonna have a lot of fun throughout the whole week. So this is the area that I just started, and we haven't even upgraded this area yet. Because I need 15 pages to expand this zone. Go ahead and grab that. We did a lot in this area, but I actually only got like 2 pages. So there's still a lot to go. Hey, Miss Buttersworth. I don't know why I keep calling her that, but let's see. Let's head over this way. Maybe there's a secret over here. There are balloons. Anywhere there's balloons, there's fun. Hey,
Okay, look at this. Oh, hey, I popped the balloon. Well, how do I get in there? Oh, hang on. I have no idea how to get in there, but there's one of the blocks. Is this ice, or is this, I think this may be ice, but hang on. What? What was the point of the balloons, then? Just gonna ask, because I was gonna let my viewers know, too, maybe get you guys a few extra peeps. Oh, I appreciate that, dude. I'm sure we'll announce it in advance, as far as, like, what charity we're gonna be doing it for. But, yeah, we just haven't figured it out yet. I don't know what I gotta do to open that. Maybe I gotta get in the ship? I don't know. Yeah, maybe I can do this. Am I ready to transform? Yes. So I've already been over here and did the pagey that's over there, but let me... Oh, maybe you gotta use the ice melter thing. That thing there. The ice melter thing. How about the fire? That's what it actually is. Let's use the ice melter thing. Okay. Oh, I gotta somehow maybe open that up. And then maybe I can get over on the other side. I bet you that's what I gotta do. Maybe not. We'll see. Like, this opens up. Okay. So, let's go over here. Dude, I wonder how far away I can go. There we go. Brr, I was a little bit too chilled out there. Thanks for that. Alright, cool. Alright, so let's head over this way. Let's use the ice melter thing. I don't know how to get out of this. I'm guessing this way. There you go. Alright, let's go get us a pagey. That puts us one step closer towards beating this game. Or maybe not, this is just a fragment. Thanks again for thawing me. If you expand this world, we can begin an adventure together. Oh, I want to begin an adventure. I need one more page to be able to begin an adventure, though. I can't begin an adventure yet. But I'm ready for adventure. I don't know about you guys, but I woke up today saying, you know what I want more than anything in the world? I want adventure. There's stuff up there. Let's get that. Maybe I didn't explore all this place. Yeah. Go ahead and give me the ship so I can get out of here. Going on an adventure. There we go. Wait, is there stuff down here? I swore I saw something blinking down there, but I guess not. Okay. So we already got the pagey that was over here, but we're gonna... Ooh, actually. I could just fly up here. Hang on. Yeah, let me just fly up there. Get up there! Alright. Now the question is if there's any other pages over here, or if I'm just wasting my time. See, we've already been in there, so we know that nothing's gonna be up in there for us. It looks like there's some more pages over here, though. Or not pages, but thingamajiggers. Not necessarily collecting all of these, but they're good to have. Plus, if I ever decide to go back 100%, which I'm pretty sure I will, I will be able to go back and do this. Okay, here we go. Going on an adventure! Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Calm down, llama. There you go. Alright, so where else have I not been? It looks like there's a hot air balloon over there. What do you guys say we go over to the hot air balloon? I think that sounds like a great idea. Uh-oh. I remember licking batteries as a kid. Did it all the time.
Looks like there's a hot air balloon, and I want to see what's in the hot air balloon. Because if it's a Pagey, we can expand this whole world. The world doesn't seem all that big, and that bothers me a little bit. What's up in here? Dude, if there's a Pagey up in here, I'm gonna just orgasm all over the place. There is not. There is not. There's something over there, though. What is that? What? Hold up. Okay. There's definitely stuff. There's definitely stuff. I just don't know how to access said stuff. Okay, it looks like I gotta maybe come in from the other side over here. Oh, I haven't been like way the hell over here yet. Or have I? Wait, that's that. I've already been there. It's not very often that something like that happens unless you run a personal business, or you claim limit. Oh, your taxes. Ugh. You know I got time for that. Alright, let's see. Alright, we did it. We figured out where we have to go. Alright, we're going on a journey that no man has gone on before. We're in outer space. Oh, man. Alright, there we go. Oh, God, where? Oh, this is making me seasick. There we go. What's up here? I bet you gotta jump up this. Yeah, look at that. Oh, I don't know how I can get that open. I bet you I gotta get that open somehow. Oh, I hear something. What's up in here? Oh, hey, it's a space station. Oh, okay, I see. Grab him. I hope that's not all that was over here. Oh, I unlocked another Tonico. Okay, so I opened up a shortcut this way, but I hope that's not all that was over here. That would be really lame. I think this may be all that's over here. Are you kidding me? Oh, hang on. I know exactly what I want to do now. Watch this. Oh, God. I can't get out. Oh, this is... Okay. I know what I got to do. Don't think I'm going to make it. Oh, no. There we go. Da-na-na-na. Oh, that didn't give me anything worthwhile. Oh, was that a... Oh, that wasn't a Pagey. Okay. Yo, Ronan, what's up, man? How you doing? Really? There wasn't a Pagey up there at all, though? That seems really unlikely. Hang on. So, you're telling me that in all of this rock... There was not a Pagey? That is so disappointing. Is there any Pageys, like, anywhere in this area? Oh, God. That's not good. Alright, This is like No Man's Sky, if No Man's Sky was good. And also on crack. To infinity and beyond. I don't know where this is gonna drop us. I'm a little scared. Oh, okay. There's Trouser Snake. Yeah. Hello again. Before we start, how's your oxygen? Need a top up? No. I don't. I really don't. Okay. What else does Mrs. Buttersworth offered us? A few more things. So let's see what else we've unlocked. Gain extra health from butterflies. Ooh. No damage when falling from great heights. Oh my. That's actually really cool. I'm gonna do that. No damage when you fall from great heights. That is phenomenal. Well, that didn't work.
Hey, I knew I could do something. No Man's Sky is the greatest game to release on that day? Probably not. Probably not even that. Alright, so this guy you've got to feed stuff to. Oh, hey! I didn't know you could actually feed him that stuff. Okay. That's cool. Alright. There's something over here. Nice little health boost there. It's over here. It looks like some fire and ice stuff. What are we inside, anyway? There might be a lot of, pages in this area. That's what I'm hoping. Let's see what's over here. Okay, so we need the cannonballs for that. We need light for this. Okay. Okay, I see. So you've got light, you got ice, you got cannonball. Where you got cannonballs at? Hold up. You gotta go back here to get cannonballs. So if you get the cannonballs... Alright, let's see. If you get the cannonballs... And stay this way. Oh my god, I glitched out the game. Oh, I didn't glitch out the game. Okay. I did not glitch out the game. You gotta grab fire along with cannonball. Okay, so this is gonna be a mix and match kind of thing. So you grab the cannonball. You grab some fire. And then you'll be able to melt the ice. So you go up here. Melt that ice. There's a button. Stomp on button. Thing open. Okay, so that gives us one. Llama, make a small donation of 40 million pellets? No. So let's see. This is a light. We need grenade to be able to take that out. So let me see if I can find... Let's see. Grenade is over here. So we got grenade. We've got light. Shoot, I accidentally grabbed the wrong one. Alright, so grab grenades. Fire grenades. Uh-oh. Oh, hey, here's button. Yay, button. Okay. Now, so we have two of them available. I'm guessing we're going to need ice to probably put out some fire. Question is, what else are we going to need? What? Wait, what does that button do? I have no idea what that button does. I actually have no idea. Oh, I bet you we need that. Okay, hang on. I bet you we need this. No. What? So how do I do this? I've actually never seen that button before. Hey, KB83, welcome back to the stream, man. I'm doing great, dude. Just trying to figure out this puzzle. It's a doozy. I've gotten two of these things lit. But now I've got a button that I don't know how to... Oh, hang on. Wait, that gives me battery power, apparently. I've never seen that power-up before. Okay. I see. Alright, so I'm gonna need that. That's intuitive. I gotta give this game credit. That's really intuitive. Alright, so we're, KB, how you doing, man? We're gonna do this and that. Bam. There you go.
And that gives us a pagey that'll allow us to expand the world, that'll allow us to go on an adventure. I'm free, thanks. It's been tough stuck in here with that ghostly barman. He has terrible manners. That jerk. Well, I killed the barman anyway, but we now have enough pages to expand this world. We'll go do that, and then that'll allow us to do some good things, so here we go. Go up here. Fly up. Pretty good, just relaxing after work? Nice, dude. Yeah, me too. Had a long day at work today. Tuesdays and Thursdays are my late nights, and it was a hard day, but you know, always happy to come back here and stream with the Petting Zoo. Again, we're going to be streaming tomorrow, 7:30 p.m. Central Time, and then we are going to be off Thursday and Friday. And then we're going to be going to Thunder Scepter 11's house on Saturday and doing a week of co-streams both on his channel and mine. Arcane Assassin, what's up, dude? Welcome back to the stream, my friend. How are you doing? Alright, you'll need 15 of us. Do you want to expand? You bet I do. There we go. So again, we have to get to 100 total pages in order to get to the final area of this game. So that's what we're doing right now, is just trying to go throughout the worlds and do that. And right now, we have a total of 75. So we need 25 more. I'm thinking we could probably do that by tomorrow night. So we may beat the game tomorrow, and that's my hope, is that before my trip to Thunders, I beat this game. If not, then whenever I come back, we'll do it, and then we'll pick up with some more games. I've been thinking about playing some indie games lately. I have a lot of keys I have to review. There's some horror games in particular that I really want to play, and I was hoping to get to it this week, but then I took off yesterday, so it was impossible. So we'll do that whenever I get back. I'm doing great, man. I'm doing great. I'm just really looking. I got three more days of work. And then I'm going to be heading over to Thunders, and I'm really looking forward to that. I need it. I think, like, I won't say that I'm burned out. Like, every time I get on stream, I'm loving streaming with you guys. Hang on. The battlefield grows larger, huh? Watch your backs out there, kids. I don't know who that is. And come find me when you're ready for a new mission. Okay. Sounds good. I don't know who that lady is. She could be a pedophile for all I know. But this expands the world, so clearly there's a lot more stuff we can do. We still have a lot of stuff we can do in the snow world as well. Ooh, that looks fun. The black hole something. Alright. So yeah, just really looking forward to the next few days, the next week. I feel like everyone's shutting off streams this weekend. You're moving on Saturday for at least a week. Oh, wow. Well, I'm not shutting off streams. I mean, we are going to have streams on this channel. It's just going to be split between my channel and his. I mean, really, you know, we could, I mean, we're going to be on here a good bit, too. And I'll announce, of course, which streams will be on mine and which are on his. There's going to be something in there, but I got to get the ship to do that. Open sesame. Nope, that didn't work. Well, oh, what is this guy? Oh my god, it's a toad. Blurp, greetings. Welcome to the Galactic Strength Test, the ultimate test for wannabe recruits. Recruits? Blurp, of course, if you're strong enough to make the ball reach the top, then you're ready to claim the golden artifact and officially become a fully armed Blamphibian. Usually we don't consider aliens, but you look the right shade of green. That's very racist. What do you think, recruits? We'll give it a go, especially if there are golden artifacts involved. Blurp, that's the right attitude, recruits. To test your strength, just hit this platform as hard as you can. Don't forget to give it your all. I know exactly what I gotta do to do this. Because I was wondering exactly what we had to do to be able to do it, but clearly all... Well, not clearly, but I'm assuming what I have to do is... First off, I think I gotta go up here and then drop off this and do a ground pound. Oh, that's not how you do it. Okay. We'll never win the war with puny hits like that. Who you calling puny? Alright, I got this, though. We're gonna figure it out. I think what I gotta do is drop from the top and do that. But I gotta be ground pounding from the very top. Unless there's something higher up. Not right here, there isn't. Okay. Oh, so close. Oh, I know what I gotta do. Watch this. Now, watch what I'm gonna do. I got a new plan in mind. I think we're gonna get this. No problem whatsoever. Watch this. Fly up. Oh god, this is never gonna work. Alright, this is never gonna work because I can't see with this. Oh god. Actually, what we're gonna have to do is this. Oh no! I did the jump up. It's hard to read where you're at if you're flying. That's why I don't think it's gonna be that. So wow, I was way above it and I still didn't hit it hard enough. Is there there has to be some other kind of secret? Yo, Lil Lewis, what's up, dude? How you doing, man? Get you a microphone yet? Because I'm playing really good Rocket League lately. And we should play. But I want to play when you're on microphone. Tail spring up? That's probably a good idea. See, it does the same. We'll come back to that. We'll come back to it. If I need it, we'll come back to it. It seems like that should be a really easy puzzle to figure out. But my mind is mush. I can't figure that out. What's over here? Oh, hey, here we go. Oh, I know what to do. 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 Here we go. Here we go. If I have enough time, this would be amazing. Oh, no. You have to go faster than that, but I think you got to get those cannonballs. Sure, DCast, I'll take an idea. Got this game for the wife. She has lots of nostalgia for Banjo. Dude, this game is so good. It's not as good as Banjo, of course, but I never expected it to be, but it's still pretty damn good. I think if I can, I could just fly up here right quick. Oh, no. I may run out of time here. Bam. Bam. No, you couldn't. That's how you do it. Blurp, good Blazing Blamphibian. How did you hit that hard? Great work, recruits. You've more than proved yourself as fully qualified war machines. Blurp, enemies of the Blamphibians will surely tremble at the sight of our new green and purple war machine. Take your golden artifact and head straight to war, recruits. We did really good there. We did really good. All right. All I had to do was do a little investigative work, but we did it. First thing I'm going to do, though, I'm going to go get this thing up here. All right, let's head over here, I guess. Yeah, but this is a super fun game. I've gotten a lot of enjoyment out of it. I think for sure at some point we're going to replay this game again. Not soon, but like at some point we'll probably replay, which I don't really replay games very often on stream, but probably will. Black Hole in One. I like me some Black Hole, I'll tell you what. I like me some Black Hole. Just let me put it in that Black Hole. Yeah. Black Hole in One. This is going to be a mini golf game. Yep. I can already tell. What's up, dude? Look at this guy. Blur, welcome, gentlemen. Lady and gentlemen, actually. Don't gender assume, it's 2017. Blurp, ah yes, apologies. That nose isn't the most attractive I've seen. Wow, rude. Will the couple be partaking in space golf? There are grand prizes to be won. The graphics remind you of Crash Bandicoot? Yeah, this game is actually made by the people who made Banjo-Kazooie, but yeah, there's a lot of similarities between all the different games. Space Golf, I'll be playing Toad in the Hole if you're not lucky. Ooh, I love Toad in the Holes. Blurp, indeed, allow me to bestow the rules of Space Golf.
Rule one, tee off with a forceful swing. Reptile rush move is recommended. Rule number two, transport the ball to the hole before the timer runs out. Rule number three, appropriate jest wear must be worn at all times. Failure to comply will leave us with no choice but to release the security team to dispose of uncouth offenders. Wait, I don't have my golf clothes on. Uh-oh. You jerk. Well, let me in. Remember, tee off with a forceful swing. Reptile rush move is recommended. You're driving a cat van around fighting monsters? Nice. Let's see. Oh, you know what? I never did get the van in this game. I never did do that yet. I think that's in the ice stage. Alright, we have 2 minutes. No! Space golf rule number four. A ball out of bounds will result in a reset round. No! I don't like that. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Space golf. This is basically golf with your friends. Just I don't have any friends. Oh god. No, don't. Don't go off. Alright, I'm gonna try to risk it here. Here we go. I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit. Risk it for the biscuit! Oh. No! Oh no. Okay, yeah, get down. Alright, we're gonna go through the middle here. It's probably not the fastest way to do it. Oh god. Yeah, come on. Come on. You can do this. How is this not out of bounds? Alright, I am the worst golfer since Tiger Woods. Jeez. Uh-oh. No! No. I don't know how to get out of here. Uh-oh. Oh, I see. Where'd my ball go? My ball! Get back here, my ball! Come on. Oh, no! My ball, you gotta get up. No, my ball! My ball! Get... Oh, my ball is not cooperating with me. My balls are not cooperating with me. Alright, we're gonna grab this guy here. Come on, my ball. Oh, my ball! My ball, get back here. You sack of turds. My ball, you're gonna go through the hole. Get in there. Get in. No! 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 Let's check out the rest of the golf course. You gotta go around here. You gotta go in here. You gotta go around. Wow, this is a really hard golf course. And you gotta head in there. Alright. I got this. No problem. That windmill may be a problem. Alright, here we go. It's all in the name of getting a pagey though. We have to do it. Confirmed llama balls don't cooperate. Yeah, that's the problem with getting old. Problem. Uh-oh. No. 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 I know about the stupid golf rules, you stupid sack of turds. No, don't go off the thing. Don't just tap it in. Just tap it in. Give it a little tappy. Tap, tap, tap a root. No! You suck it. Oh, we used to play that all the time, actually. Yeah, like, I'm down. I'm down. Yeah, there was a day where we used to play that every week, it seemed. I haven't played it in a while. I used to. Well, the thing is, there were so few courses that, you know, like, I mastered how to basically get hole-in-one on, like, every hole. So it got boring. But I'm down to play sometime. Yeah, get down there. Get down there.
Just go in. Go in. Come on. No. It's happening. It's happening. Yeah! Oh, Tiger Woods got nothing on me. No, you gotta get over. You gotta get over. You gotta get. No, don't. Don't go over there. Come on. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. We got a minute and 37. Take your time. Take your time. White Llama. Trying to putt for a Masters victory. Not doing very good, not gonna lie. He's trying to put it in, but it's just not going in. The balls are not cooperating with him. Oh, this is tough. Oh, this is tough. This is really tough. Get in there. No! Oh, laugh it up, people. Laugh it up. I know you guys are laughing at me right now. I know it. I know it. But that's okay. It's okay. When I succeed, I'm going to get the last laugh. So, you know. You know, it's going to... gonna be fun. No, you sack of turd. Can you pull it with the tongue? No. No, you can't. Yo, Ray J, what's up, dude? Guys, Ray J is also a great broadcaster. Check him out. Oh, man. This sucks, dude. Yeah, that windmill is OP. Crazy. It's crazy. Come on. We did better that time, though. Definitely did better. Uh-oh. 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 No. There we go. Oh, boy. This is bad. I'm not gonna be able to control this! I hate this so bad right now. Just set it up so one of the paddles pushes it across the hole. You can push it forwards. Yeah, that's what we gotta do. Happy Taco Tuesday. Yeah, I get a burrito. I got a burrito waiting for me in about an hour. Again, Tuesdays, Thursdays, always my short cast. We're not even casting this Thursday, though. Oh, screw you. Screw you, game. I know about the dumb rules of golf. You sack of turds. It's just really hard to do this. The casino one was a lot easier. I am about to lose my cool with this game. I'm about to lose my cool with this game right here. Hey, 2D Heroes, thank you for that host. Appreciate that. Guys, 2D Heroes, absolutely an amazing human being. Gave me about $600 worth of free keys to give away over the past week. We gave around, in total, probably about 275 keys away between what he gave us as well as the other keys that I had. Had a really awesome time. And he is a great broadcaster as well. We're trying to play some mini golf right now, 2D. And now I've awakened the Hulk, which is great. We absolutely love that. Because that's all we... just go off the edge. Stupid thing. This is the fifth world, yeah. Yeah, this is the world after the casino. I guess technically it could be... like, I think you can access the casino before the marshes, but I'm assuming you've accessed the marshes already. And Ray J, thank you for that host, dude. Trying to figure this out. Trying to play some mini golf. Those of you who are in 2D's stream, welcome to the cast. I am a variety caster. I stream 6 to 7 days a week, although the schedule is going to be different this week because I am going to be doing a special co-broadcast live from Thunder Scepter 11's house for a whole week. So it's going to be both on his stream and mine, so you probably won't see me a ton the next
few days. Well, tomorrow we're going to be streaming for sure. I'm trying to set this thing up. Sorry for my stammering here. I'm trying to get it to where it's where I need it to be. Oh no. Okay, I died. So yeah, we're going to be doing a week of co-streaming. We're going to be doing a stream where we dress up as pretty princesses for charity. We're going to be doing a lot of different cool stuff, and you guys are definitely going to want to tune in for that. It's going to be a lot of fun. All right. Man, you guys scare the hell out of me when you say rip, because like people say rip whenever my stream rips too. And so like I always have to like look over to make sure my stream didn't rip. I'm always really petrified of that. Oh god. Dude, screw go- look, I like golf in real life. Like every time I've played, I've had a lot of fun. I suddenly am starting to hate golf. Oh. Hang on, guys. I gotta adjust some things. And by some things, I mean my balls! Eek! Alright. Sorry about that. I had a issue of pinched testicles. Yeah. So, normally, Retro Night is on Tuesdays. But I decided that, you know, I really want to try to beat this game by tomorrow. Again, tomorrow's 7:30 to 2:30 in the morning. We'll be broadcasting. I may even go till like 3:30 just because I won't be streaming Thursday. So, like, I don't need to be awake whenever I get home. So, may do that. We'll see. I think this is going to go off. Unless I save it, which I'm not. Yeah, my balls are definitely not cooperating. I'm thinking about adding an emote, actually, for Frankerface Z. By the way, if you don't have Frankerface Z in the add-on pack, type exclamation point emotes to see how you can get access to our special emotes for the stream, both my GameWiz subscriber emotes as well as my normal Frankerface Z and Better Twitch TV emotes. You can actually now, you don't have to have Better Twitch TV anymore. You can actually just have Frankerface Z. And, because they added it where you can access your Better Twitch TV stuff. So if you don't have those extensions, Frankerface Z is really good just in general because you can actually change things about how Twitch is laid out and really make your experience a lot better on Twitch anyway. But also you get access to a bunch of emotes that you might not see otherwise. There we go, I'm just tapping in. This is the hard part of this stage right here. Come on, stop. All right. I'm going to access the first gate as well as the second gate cuz I don't know which. Oh god. Oh no. Come on, man. You've got to be kidding me with this. I don't even understand how I'm ever going to do this. There we go. I did it. Turns out if you just do that, it goes faster. Can you kill him? Yeah, you can, but it's just like with the clock and everything, you know, it's just difficult. And here's the bane of my existence, this stupid windmill. Windmill. It's not even a windmill. It's a windmeal. It makes me hungry. I'm really hungry right now. Just tap the stupid ball in the stupid hole! Get it in! Alright. Alright, we have 24 seconds to get it in the hole. Oh my god, if you want to see a llama rage, let me miss this shot right here. Okay, god, okay. Jesus, that was hard. Blurp, it appears we have a winner. Come and collect your prize on your way out. Thank god we did it. Holy cow, that was difficult. Yeah, let me out of here. Jesus.
Okay, we did it. Yes, I am a happy llama. And see, if you have Franker Face Z, you'll see that emote in chat. If not, you won't. You'll just see happy llama. But it's a really cool thing to have. It's a good browser extension. So we did it, guys. We are a successful golf man. And now we can try to get some more pages. We're gonna stream about another hour tonight, and then we're gonna do a raid if you guys are still in here, and then we'll be back tomorrow for a 7-hour broadcast. Let's see, where else am I gonna go? I guess I'll fly up here and see where this takes us. Don't worry, White Llama Poop, I can never get in the hole either. That is very disturbing. That is very disturbing. I'm gonna, actually... Wow, there's a lot of places I can go. Okay, I'm gonna head over this way. You had Frank Face Z before, but wasn't ever on the streams of the emotes for it, so I thought it was broken and deleted until just now. Yeah, it's really... And now they have the add-on pack. And be sure to get the add-on pack, too. Because then, you know, if you're subbed to somebody on GameWisp, or, you know, whenever a GameWisp sub of somebody types the emote in the chat, because now GameWisp allows special emotes. Which, by the way, we do have for GameWisp subs. As well as a bunch of other stuff. Not to plug my stuff or anything, but just letting you guys know, we do have some emotes. At 10 subs, we'll be able to unlock a few more emotes, or one more emote, I think. I don't know, I have to check. But it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. And basically, you know, anybody that has the add-on pack, you'll be able to see it. So, it's pretty awesome. Alright, here we go. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night and day. Spread my legs and fly away. Oh! I dead. That wasn't good. Alright. I dead. That's okay, though. Now we have full health and we can go through all this. Have I been over here? No, that's where we were before. There's some... See, I gotta be able to unlock that, but I don't know how. I guess I'm gonna have to use the ship to do that. Yep. Actually... This guy over here said he had an adventure for me, so let's go see what that adventure is all about. Alright, hey, I'm a Pagey Piece, thanks for defrosting me. I got torn up by Capital B's minions and thrown across this world. I spread my legs too wide, you ain't lying, man, you ain't lying. You pages need to get it together, go on then, where are your pieces? The bad guys said they were gonna scatter me across the sky. Have you seen any suspicious airborne objects? Don't worry, Pagey, we'll search for your missing pieces. Alright, we gotta find some missing pieces. I think they have that kind of puzzle in every world. I don't see any missing pieces, though, I'll tell you that. Maybe they're over where the other balloons are. That's always possible, I guess. I haven't been over here. I don't know where those pages are. We'll find them. We'll find them. Did you know that we have a YouTube page also? Did you mean channel Poopy Butt? Actually, yeah, we now have our own. Thanks to you guys, we did hit 100 subs. And so now we have that. I'm going to start putting some... I'm going to start doing some uploading as far as like... Not like right now it's all live stream stuff that goes on the YouTube page. I'm going to start putting some stuff in both the Twitch upload section as well as the YouTube uploads. So that's going to be a thing at some point. Oh god, 2D dropping the keys. Oh hello, searching for the treasure vault also? You happen to discover information as to its location, I'll split the spoils with you 50-50. Dude, if I find information, I'm just going to go get the treasure myself. You're not going to get it, I'll tell you that. Okay, let's see. Hey, Reindeer Rocks, welcome back to the stream, dude. How are you doing? How's your Tuesday going? I'm gonna go in this cave here. How many pages do I have, anyway? 77, so we need 23 to go to get to the final the final section of the game. I'm kind of warming up to the fact that you have to get 100 pages to beat the game. I completely hated the idea before, but I'm starting to kind of come around a little bit. There's a tire up in here, by the way. Hey, it's the Shovel Knight again. I guess he's in every level, too. I've only found him in this level, though. Greetings, fellow knights. This is another game we need to play again. Shovel Knight, because they just released the prequel to Shovel Knight. So we need to do that again. Maybe when I get back, that's what we'll do. Greetings, fellow knights. Thou arrived just in time. This guy gets about, doesn't he? I hope he's not expecting a share of our profits. In my latest quest for treasure, I've uncovered this mighty vault containing vast fortune. Unfortunately, a group of swine knights have each claimed a key to the treasure, but their hearts are not yet pure enough to work together to achieve victory. Help me obtain their keys, young lizard, and together we can show them the true ways of the knight. Is there a pagey amongst that loose shovel knight? Indeed, work with me and we'll split this treasure evenly. Thou can have the pagey and I'll settle for the vast piles of gold. That sounds like a great deal of nonsense. Laylee, sure thing, shovel knight. We'll talk some sense into those pigs. Here's how to claim one of the keys. Scoffsalot is normally focused on chowing down. If thou were to charge his belly, I'm confident he would drop his key. Alright, so I think Scoffsalot was the guy that we just recently came in contact with. So it should be, like, over this way, over that way, over every other way. Where are you? Where are you, Scoffsalot? I think he's up here. So we gotta charge his belly. I wanna charge 2D Hero's belly. That's what I wanna do. Alright. Sir? What? Is that not Scoffsalot? Oh, hello. Searching for the treasure vault also? If you happen to... I thought this was... Hold on. Maybe that's not Scoffsalot. I thought it was, but okay. I guess there's going to be more piggies somewhere. There usually are. There's usually a lot of piggies on a lot of different islands. Ooh. There's a piggy up in there. Now, how do I get up in there? Probably charge through that. No, I don't want to fly. That's Sir Saddle Rash. Oh, okay. Obviously. Okay, we need a bomb. We need a bomb thing. And that's how we'll get up in there. I wonder if everybody's going to be on this island. Or if there's going to be, like, a lot of other places. Oh, here we go. Om nom nom. Has thou seen a treasure vault around here? My search has been quite tiresome. Om nom nom. If thou find the treasure vault, I will split thy gold 70-30. No. Hey, you. I don't like a girlfriend. No way. I think you need a new one. Is this Sir Scoffsalot? Bam. Key. Ugh, I could feel my stomach rumbling. It must be time for 11-sies. What are you, a hobbit? Okay, let me go talk to the treasure knight again. The treasure knight? The shovel knight. Right after coming up in here. Grabbing these collectibles. Why did I read that as being said by some drug addict trying to steal some guy's girlfriend? I have no idea. Alright, here we go. Let's see if the Shovel Knight has anything to say to us now. Yo. Here's how to claim one of the keys. Scoffsalot is normally focused on chowing down. Oh, I already did that. So how do I get all the other keys, Shovel Knight? Why don't you let me know that? Somehow I gotta figure out how to get all the other keys. Okay. This is gonna be an annoying little side quest thing. We've already gotten this person. Is this a cave that we can enter? No. Okay. Oh god. Hey, Rex, what's up, dude? Hey, Rexroy, what's new? Rextro decided to stop trying to learn modern game rules. Rextro learned it okay to be old-fashioned. Even if Bat make fun, Rextro still believe in himself. Yeah, all right, Blockhead. Old computer characters like you can't be self-aware. Hey, Baby Halo. Why don't you just skip to the bit about arcade tokens? Oh, yes. Do you have World's Play coin token? We don't. Yeah, we gotta get that. All right. Oh, hey, here's another pig right over here. I think I know where all the pigs are now. Okay. Greetings, travelers. Rumor has it there's a great treasure hidden on this island. If thou happen to find out where the vault is, I'll split the spoils 60-40. That's a better deal than the other guy. I don't know how to get all these keys. Fastcat says, may I give you advice? Yeah, sure. That didn't work. Okay, that didn't work either. Have I been in there? I don't think I've been in there. You forgot to pick up the key from the fat one? I thought I did. Hang on. I'll go back. I think I did, though. Yeah, it's no longer. Oh, shoot. I didn't pick that up, did I? Oh, you're right. It spawned in front of him and then went behind him. Okay. So maybe Shovel Knight will tell us what to do now. All right. Thank you, Fastcat. I would have never noticed. I literally would have never noticed that. I probably would have at some point, but still. You saved me some time. We're ready to tackle another knight. Excellent. Lucelot has a keen eye, to be sure. If thou art spotted for even an instant, thou will never get the key. Thou will have to somehow sneak up. I know what to do. Sneak up without being seen. If thou can find where the key's hidden first. Okay, we gotta find a hidden key. Now, which pig did he say that I had to find? Because, I mean, that's how I'll do it. I'll go camo. Is that the one? I don't know their names, in all honesty. Okay. Where'd you hide a key? I think what they're talking about is this area, though. I think it's this guy over here that I'm trying to sneak up on. But the question is, how am I going to get in? Oh, I know how I'm going to get in. I'm going to smash through one of the windows. That's how I'm going to get in. See, he knows I'm here. See, my thought was maybe I could pull something like this. But no, you actually can't do that. Okay. You once hacked a vibrator? Really? Did you make it go super fast? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, actually. Let me... We already got that key. The other person is... Where are you at, girl? Where's the other one? Oh, yeah, there it is. Wait, how am I supposed to do this? I don't know. I'm gonna put this on backtrack, and I'm gonna head over this way, because this thing looks really cool. And I like really cool things. Just the kind of guy I am. Gotta get used to it. Okay. There's actually a honeycomb there. And that will allow us to go up here. It's how you made the bee sounds for Recursion Deluxe. Hell yeah. Sounds good to me. I might have to play that game again. Get a little turned on a little bit.
We're now in the Velocity Terminal. There's probably a key up in here. Okay, so where are we going? Can't go that way. We can go this way, however. Oh god, this is giving me bad Mario 64 vibes. Oh boy. Oh, dodge. Okay. There you go. Oh no! I probably have to melt something with fire. Okay. Head down this way. I hope not, actually. Oh no! I forgot how to do the thing! Oh no! I forgot what the power-up is to... Oh god. I forgot what the power-up is to get through the force field. Uh-oh. This is bad. This is really bad. I forgot what the power-up is for that. Uh-oh. No, I actually wanted... Okay. There you go. There you go. Rainbow Road, yep. That's it. Smash that. That should open that door. No, there's some button that you press to put on a force field. I think it may be that and Y? No. There it is. Okay. Alright. It's right trigger and Y. Right trigger and Y. But actually, you can't do it on this part anyway. Fun fact, they don't let you do that. Why did I need the fire? I don't understand that, but okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, get away. Oh boy. This is bad. This is bad. You have to be in the ball? Maybe. I don't know. There we go. Alright, so that opens that door. So this transport... Oh god, no. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Fly up. Alright, so we're going up here. This will unlock that. And then... Oh, hey, here we go. Need that. Need that desperately. I don't think you can, though. Like, I don't think you're gonna roll down that thing. I think it would turn off. But, I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Baby Halo, thank you for the host. Guys, check out Baby Halo. I haven't yet, but I will soon. I just found out about Baby Halo today. But, I will absolutely check out that channel soon. But you guys do it, too. You have the llama implorement. I am imploring you to do so. Here we go. Oh god. There you go. This is so fun. This game, there's just so many dimensions to this game. Uh-oh, this scares me. Oh no! Aw, you little tease. I saw what happened there. The game, like, tried to trick me. That game tried to trick me. But I didn't let it, because I'm White Llama Poo-Poo. And when you have Poo-Poo at the end of your name, you have to take that person seriously. You have no choice. Alright, so here you go. Creep over here, grab these collectibles. 2D Heroes is your boyfriend? I don't think that's the case. I saw the chat earlier. I saw the chat where he clearly rejected you, and I am sorry for that. He's a terrible human being. He is a terrible human being. Alright, so here we go. Bam. There we go. Alright, view totals. Alright, so we only have 22 pages that we gotta get before the end of this game. And then we can go to the final level, so that's great. Actually, there is a way to speedrun glitch through the final door. And I know how to do it, but by the way, I'm not going to do that, because this is my first playthrough, and I'm not going to do that. Koala Tums! Thank you for the host. Guys, you got to check out Koala Tums. She is a She is a great broadcaster that you guys should check out. We got a raid. I knew we had a raid coming. We got a koala raid coming up in this chat, guys. And you know what? It's time. We have to defend the White Llama Show. We have to defend the petting zoo. We like koala. Welcome in, raiders. But look, we don't let you guys just come in here, spam our chat, and just think you've gotten the victory. No, no, no. But we're not going to fight back with fists or with words. That's not how we do it here. We fight back the only way that we know how. With dance.
When I walk on by, girls be looking like Danny Fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot, yeah. This is what I see.
Sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Yeah, when I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot, yeah. This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Koala Tums, welcome all you wonderful, wonderful people. Guys, if you're not following Koala Tums, I implore you to do so. She is fantastic. But I got more for you. Check it out. Koala Tums, I really do appreciate that. Everybody, give Koala Tums a nice little follow. Check her out sometime. She is great. Thunder Scepter says her voice is orgasmic. So if Thunder Scepter says it, you got to take him at his word. Welcome everybody in here. I'm a variety caster here on Twitch. I stream 6 to 7 days a week. Mondays are optional. However, this week's going to be a little bit different. We are going to stream tomorrow, but Thursday and Friday I'm off because I'm getting ready for a trip over to Thunder Scepter 11's house, where we're going to do a week of co-streams, culminating in us doing a Pretty Pretty Princess stream on, I believe, the 28th, and we're going to be doing that for charity, and we are going to have a really, really, really fun time doing that. So welcome to all the raiders. Welcome to everybody from Koala's stream. Really, really appreciative of the support. We are playing a game called Ukulele. We're trying to get the final 20-something pages so that we can access the final level. And we're having a good time doing that. This game is absolutely fantastic.
Oh, yeah.
And Broken Reality, thank you for the host as well. I really do appreciate that also. All right, so here we go. We're going to get back into the game here. But again, guys, check out Koala Tum. She is great. She is absolutely great.
Oh,
I don't know where I'm going, actually. Ash, thank you for the host as well. Really appreciate that, bud. So basically, in this game, you have to get 100 pages to beat the game. And, well, I mean, to access the final part. I don't know if that's going to beat the game or anything. So we've gotten 78. So I got to go throughout all these worlds and try to collect a few more pages. Thunder made an understatement. Yeah, I had seen that the other day in his Discord. I didn't comment on it. But I was like, that's kind of funny that he said that.
And then I saw the clip, and I was cracking my butt off. I was like, this dude right here. It looks like we haven't been over this way, so we could possibly do something here. And I bet you we could probably get on the ship, or transform into a ship, rather. And I bet there'd be some pages that would be available for me that way, too. Mel, I love this game, Mel. I absolutely adore every single thing about this game. It is wonderful. It is wonderful. Is it perfect? No. But it's really, really good. It's really, really good. And by the way, guys, Mel is Seor. If I could get a shout-out for him and another one for Koala Tums, if any of my mods are still... Well, don't Blink's here. Mel's here. but yeah, shout-out Mel is Seor and shout-out Koala Tums as well. Two great, great broadcasters. All right. So we're on a ship. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. Don't you ever forget. All right. Enough of that. Oh, no. All right. We're going on an adventure, ladies and gentlemen. Guys, Mel is Seor. You may or may not know of him. He is a great broadcaster. I don't think we've been able to raid Mel yet, so some of you guys may not know him. Really is a great guy. I mean, like, you know, great broadcaster, yes. Entertaining broadcaster, yes. But really a great person. And does a lot of good for, you know, people dealing with, you know, various issues and stuff like that. He's a really good dude. Definitely follow him as well as Koala. You got a cat, some tea, and a llama. Sounds like a busy Tuesday night. Oh, God. I don't know. There should be a, like, how do you have a pirate ship and not have a single pagey on this pirate ship? Like, how is this a thing? I don't see how this is a thing. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I didn't see that. That's my bad. That's my B, as they say in the hood. It's my B. It's how the kids are saying it these days. That's my B, dog. I don't know. Yar, who goes there? The rules are clear. You must announce yourself when entering the captain's cabin. Why don't you just turn the lights on? The lights? Darn it, man. Ye know the captain has an irrational fear of shadows. Now announce yourself, lousy intruder. Yeah, they say that all the time. Like, literally every second of every day. It's your second mate, Billy. Ah, yes, Billy. I didn't recognize ye before with the strange lizard voice. You're a bit early, Billy. The captain's rub down ain't due for another hour. Oh my god. We're gonna get to rub this guy down? Oh god. Okay. No. Until then, be gone with ye. You gotta go down to that poop deck. Hell yeah. Alright, we gotta come back whenever he wants a rub down. And then we're gonna give him the rub down of a lifetime. Actually, I'm just gonna go down to the poop deck. Let's see here. Let's see here. Oh, here we go. Oh, I see. We got to bring him light. Watch this. I got an idea. We got to bring this guy light because he's like, I'm scared of light. All right. So we're going to do that. But let me grab another light so we don't accidentally run out on the way. All right. So here we go. We are luminescent gecko. Yar, is that you, Billy? Are you still sat in the dark? Open a window. Are you mad? That will cast all manner of shadows. Let's just wait until nighttime and we'll set sail. Yo, Sea Monkey! Thank you for the follow, buddy. I really do appreciate that. You are the first Sea Monkey in the petting zoo. And you're also the sexiest member of the petting zoo. Congratulations! Really do appreciate the love and support. Alright. All right, so there's got to be something to do with this, but I'm not sure what yet. Hey, there's some treasure chests up here. All right, so there's got to be something that we do with this light. I imagined that I was just going to walk across to him. But actually, it looks like we just come up in here. Oh, there's a fire plant as well. So maybe we set something on fire. Alright, so we gotta figure out what we set on fire. I don't know what we're gonna be setting on fire, but we gotta set something on fire. We're gonna light something ablaze. Okay, so let's head up. What are we setting on fire exactly? Are we setting? Oh, here we go. Okay, so there's a lantern. Okay, there we go. Org, that's the biggest shadow I've ever seen. Quick, Billy, block the light out with this. Hold up. Let me read. Drops it like it's hot for white llama poo poo sea monkey. My man, my woman, whatever you are. My person. Thank you. So emulator and ROM. Okay, I was honestly wondering if you were hooking up to a cap card. Yeah, I emulate everything too. Not this, but like old school games when we do retro nights. Is it weird going from a bunch of tough games to this? This is actually, believe it or not, this is actually a pretty tough game. I've had some hard times with this game, but it's more puzzly than anything. And honestly, like things like Bashi and Dark Souls, like those, and Hollow Knight, like those games are hard, but in a different way. I'm actually really bad at puzzle games, like absurd bad at puzzle games. And so like, things like this are way more frustrating to me than regular games. Like, not even close. Things like this are... I'm way more frustrated with games that have puzzles in them. It bothers me. It bothers me. So I don't know where I'm going to go next. Got about 30 minutes, by the way, and then we're going to do a raid of our own. So if any of you guys want to hang around for that... we like to do a llama stampede here in the petting zoo. And we'd love to have each and every one of you if you're able to stay another 30 minutes or so. Again, tomorrow, 7:30 p.m. till about 2:30 a.m., we'll be casting more ukulele. We'll be off Thursday and Friday as I prepare for my trip to Thunders. And then pay attention to my Twitter and my Discord. And we'll be announcing what streams will be. So, like, we're both gonna be streaming on his channel as well as mine. So, you know, you guys will be able to see me on here, but you can see me over there, too. Oh, I see where I gotta go, by the way. I see where I gotta go. So, what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to go in the ship. Yeah. So, let me transport over to being a ship again. Can I send raid message so I can copy before, can one of my mods type !! worm? And, you guys should have access to that. Yeah, !! worm. Quiet, llama. Thunder Scepter, me and you are gonna be pretty, pretty princesses, but we're gonna have I hear we're gonna have some awesome, streams, other than that, too. Okay, here we go. And by the way, that is the very Thunder Scepter whose stream whose house I'm going to. So if you guys want to click his name and give him a follow, that way you know when we're live, without a shadow of a doubt. Click his name and give him a follow. He's a good broadcaster too, so like, you know, you'll also be following a really good broadcaster. Alright, adults are chatting. I'm an adult, damn it! I'm an adult. Alright, here we go. What is this? Oh, I see. Okay. So, like, we can go over here, then. Here we go. Let's race this guy. Well, hello there, Dreamboat. Well, hello. I thought this galaxy would be a perfect environment for us condensed gases, but it's ever so dull. Say, I got some condensed gas for you. But anyway, say, why don't we introduce some excitement with a race across the stars? It'll be competitive and romantic. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Yes. Here we go. Super! If you can sail through all the hoops and reach the finish line before me, I'll give you a pagey. Yes! Here we go. We're getting ever closer to our goal, guys. I think we're gonna beat this game tomorrow. Ready, go! As Thunder would say, we're going on an adventure! Here we go. He'd probably go into first person for this, to be honest. That's kind of his thing. He goes into first person a lot. Oh! No! I screwed up. Oh, I screwed up really bad. Alright, I'm just gonna learn the course now. I'm just gonna learn this course now. So, we go around like this, okay? Oh god, I screwed this up really bad. I did this totally wrong, guys. I did this totally wrong. I didn't go through the hoop. Here we go. Oh no. Oh no, I bet you we gotta shoot that. Where are we going from here? Oh, there you are. There you are, you turd nugget. Alright, so here we go. Bam, bam, bam. Being an adult is overrated anyway. Being an adult is overrated. You gotta, like, do work and stuff. It's like, ugh. I mean, granted, you get paid. That's pretty cool. Like, getting paid is always fun. But, doing the actual work, not as much fun. Alright, yeah, I lost to this guy, pretty clearly. This is a really long race, by the way. Let's see, I would have gone over this way. Wait, where is he going? Okay. See, I would have had some rings to help me out, so it would have been okay. Hey, where are you going? Where are you going, dude? Llama kind of wins because he has a beard. This is also true. I do have a beard. A very manly beard. A beard that makes the ladies moist. I don't know. I probably don't, to be honest. That's not for me to judge, I'll tell you that. Alright, here we go. But I make a 2D Heroes moist. That's at least for sure. That's for sure. Okay, so here we go. So we're gonna get back here. Nope. That's not gonna do it. We're gonna lose. Here we go. By the way, guys, those of you who watch baseball, I just gotta notice that somebody's like a few pitches away from a no-hitter. I don't watch baseball anymore, but apparently I still have the app on my iPad. So I thought I'd deliver you the news right here on the White Llama Show live. For those of you who are... I think it said something about the Marlins. I have no idea. I don't even know what a Marlin is. Is that like Florida Marlin? I don't even know. Yeah, 2D Heroes. I was talking about how moist I make you. It got a little dirty there for a while. Not gonna lie. Like, if you come from Thunderstream and then you come to my stream, you might be blinded. It's a radical change. In fact, that's gonna make our co-streams really fun. Because I'm not gonna change who I am on his stream. And I don't want him to change who he is when we stream on my channel. So, it's going to be a lot of interesting fun. I am flying United both ways. Both ways, yeah. Unlucky Shipshape, you're clearly not streamlined enough for these waters. Want to try again? Yeah, that's a really long race, by the way. That is a really, really long race. Good lord. Alright. Ready, go. Alright. Oh no, I won't get dragged off the plane. If they offer me $800, I'm taking $800. I got a new PC I gotta buy. Okay, so I gotta figure out the right ways to go about this. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. And we're gonna go this way. Sharp turn. Sharp turn. Sharper turn. Sharper turn. Really sharp turn. There you go. Alright, I think as long as we go the right way, we will win. That is all it's going to take, is us just driving through these Superman 64 hoops. Yo, Gavin, what's up, dude? How you doing, man? It has been a while. How you been, dude? Oh, God. I don't see where to go. Oh, we got to go this way. I don't think it's fair that he doesn't have to go through the hoops, but that, okay. We'll look past that fact. Well, welcome back, dude. It's good to see you. Alright, get through here. Get through here. I almost missed that hoop, by the way. Okay, then we gotta go flying through here. Come on. There you go. I forget what comes next. I think it's ice. I think it's ice that I have to melt. Yes. Because it's going to come up right over there. All right, cool. Okay, actually, it was these lava balls. Now we got the ice. God, get through there. Okay. All right, I was scared that he was going to pass me up if I didn't get through there fast enough. Okay. You know, the problem is I have no idea where some of these rings are. Because we didn't get to see them before. Alright, so head over this way. Where's the other ring? Oh, it's over here. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh, I hear the cloud behind me. Oh no, I hear the cloud behind me. He's right there. He is right on my butt. I think we win though. I think we win. Here we go. Bam, we did it. United isn't a bad company, and the extended video shows the man. Oh, hang on. Wow, I can't believe you made it into port before me. A promise is a promise. Here's your reward. You earned it, Dreamboat. Yeah, I'm a Dreamboat. You hear that? You hear that? The cloud just told me I'm a Dreamboat. United isn't a bad company, and the extended video shows the man telling the people off that he wanted to see them try to take him off instead of being nice and saying he had appointments. He acted all tough. All the vids people see. Yeah, I mean, I agree with you, and I've never actually had a problem with United. I've flown them all my life, but I don't know. I think everybody could have handled it better, honestly. Sorry, Shipshape. I'm done with racing in the world. Oh, we retired him. That's not good. I didn't want to, like, ruin his hopes and dreams and stuff. Okay. The game and PC you're looking at, are you looking to build one or buy a pre-built? It could go either way. I don't really know how to build a PC, so that's a little bit of an obstacle. But I'm not opposed to building a PC. I just have no idea how to do it. So we'll see. We'll see. Now, what is all this over here? I'm gonna get... Oh, hang on. I'm gonna get off right here. There you go. Okay. Not exactly sure what I'm doing over here, but we're gonna figure out this mystery here. Okay. You have a site for me if I don't want to build one? Okay, just whisper it to me. Yeah, just whisper it to me. Was asking, because you can get away maybe $300, $500 less if you built one. I can help walk you through it or build it for you and send it. We'll talk. We definitely will talk, DCast. Definitely. They also asked for volunteers at first, and no one volunteered to get off, so they drew seat numbers. Yes, they could have. Yeah, I mean, everybody could have handled it better. I don't like particularly that they took the guy off in order to get employees of United on that flight. But other than that, I mean, I'm sure everybody could have just done better. Okay, there's got to be a puzzle piece over there. And I don't know where it is, but it's got to be over here somewhere. So let's see, if you go all this way. Let's see if we can find it. I don't think that we are going to find it. My thing alt-tabbed for some reason. That is really weird. Oh, Ironside? I've never heard of Ironside before. But yeah, I mean, definitely, I'm thinking by the end of the year, I'll probably get a new PC. I'm basically saving up and then, you know, whatever we might raise in the stream, you know, things like that. But yeah, I'm pretty sure no matter what, by the end of the year, I'm going to hopefully have enough to be able to get my new PC. Because, like, I can play a lot of things on this one, but not, you know, top-line games. And I really want to be able to bring this page, you know, the top-line games as well, you know. I don't know particularly where we're going next. Oh, really, DCast? That's cool, man. That's cool. Alright, here we go. What's this over here? Oh, this is the where the boat raced. Okay. And then we went over here. We've done this already. I haven't gotten these yet. Have I gotten all of them? Hang on. I'm just seeing if I forgot any. I don't think I did. Okay. I didn't forget any of that. Let's view the totals of this one general area. It looks like we need 20 more in order to beat this game. Let's see, Moody Maze Marsh, 17 of 25. 10 of 25. And we only have 8 of 25 here. So where in the world are these other things? What haven't I visited yet? See, we got the pig, so I know we gotta do that. That's just one pagey. Oh, I got you. Yeah. And I'm fine with that. You know, like, I don't expect to be able to just max everything, but at least being able to play everything at a decent, you know, good rate, you know. That's really my ultimate goal. There's another pagey right there. I see you. I see you. Yeah, that's what everybody tells me, Arcane. The thing is, like, everybody tells me, oh, it's just like putting together Legos. People don't realize that I broke Legos as a kid. So, yeah. Except this, and the difference between this is that these Legos would cost hundreds of dollars and you know, bleh. I appreciate that, DCast. I really do. And I'll get in touch with you. Hello there, strangers. Are you interested in my galaxy-famous star fishing? Absolutely. I'm not sure we've played that sport. How does it work? A blurp. Cast your eyes above. Out here on the solar seas, we like to fish for falling stars. Blurp. I'm sure you'll agree it's a peaceful and civilized sport. I've dedicated my days to this pastime ever since I escaped the bad days. That sounds ominous. We're going to do this and try to get this pagey, and then we're going to do a raid. So how about that? As long as this isn't, like, super hard. Otherwise, we may end before we get this pagey. Blurp, want to give the starfishing a go, stranger? Catch more than 15 in the time limit, and I'll give you a prize. But avoid the red stars. They'll count against you. Okay. All right, here we go. Sure, we'll give it a go, Froggy. Blurp, excellent. Get ready to cast your rod out. Yuka's better. Okay. All right, let's see if we can figure this out. We don't want red. Wait, how do I... Oh, I see. I see. You got to slurp them up. Oh, this isn't bad at all. That's red. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. Bam. We did it. Here we go. We did it. Alrighty, let's see how you did. Blurp, wow, you beat my PB. I was going to turn this sparkly guy into an origami lure, but I did say you could have it. Excellent tongue work. Yeah, ladies. Do you even fish? We've been watching for a while and you've not caught a thing. I normally just open my mouth and hope they fall into my gob, but maybe I'll give your tongue technique a try. Everybody should give my tongue technique a try. I'm really good with my tongue. Alright, so here we go. Here we go. Boom. So we got another pagey. All right, so guys, let's see. Let's see. We end tonight with 81, so we need 19 more pageys in order to beat the game. So that is actually going to do it for us tonight. I do need to still eat, and I have to go to bed early tonight. So tomorrow, 7:30 p.m. Central Time, we will be we will be starting, and we're going to stream till about 2:30 in the morning. That's going to be my last stream of the week, unless Thunder and I do a co-stream this week on my stream. We are going to do that next week for sure, but just letting you guys know, tomorrow is the last White Llama show on this cast this week. I'm going to be taking off Thursday and Friday. Normally, those are stream days for us. I hear through the grapevine that Thunder and I might be doing a thing on Saturday. But anyways, I got to get that confirmed and everything. So anyways, that's going to do it for us. And as I said, we are going to do a raid for somebody. So again, if you'd like to join us in a raid, copy where it says slash me, copy all of that. In a moment, you will see a link in the chat. Go to that page when you see it, but don't type anything, don't host, don't follow until I post the raid worm, at which point spam them if you want to host them, if you want to follow them, whoever it is that we're going to raid, you can do so at that time. But before we do that, I want to thank each and every one of you guys again. Thank you for all the support. You guys have been absolutely amazing, and I know that we're going great places here in the Petting Zoo, and it's all because of you guys. It really is. It's not me. It's all because of you guys. And, so I want to thank all the hosts, all the raids, my GameWiz subs. Special thanks to you guys for continuing to support the stream. Just thanks for everything. Let me try to find someone interesting enough to raid. We're gonna grab somebody. We're gonna grab somebody, and we're gonna grab them hard. I tell you what, I haven't raided this guy in a long time, and he's a really good broadcaster. So let me get on the next song here. There you go. So anyways, here's the link to the channel that we're going to raid. I'll see you guys tomorrow, 7:30 p.m. Central Time. You guys have a good one. Bye, everybody.